thank you for coming. It's fun for us to be here. Every once in a while, we like to go out and get a little stupid, so. Some of us more stupid than others. You can figure that out for yourself, huh? Don't worry about the morning, 'cause a day might never come. Don't worry about the future, just stay while the night is young. It's your first time. Don't pretend that it's no fun. Don't tell me about your mother. Stay while the night is young. Just like back in the wild.
cause your day might never come. Can't have them fall before the summer. Just stay a while, the night is young. Thank you very much. I'd like to introduce Mr. Jim Buck. We call him Buffalo Buck, all the way from Chicago, Illinois tonight. Yeah, man.
I'm on my mind. Baby, you're my cup of tea. My, I love what you do to me. You got a motor like a brand new car. So light it up for me. Yes, yes, yes. Jumping in your special way. Yes, yes, yes. I'm gonna love you all my days. You got a motor like a brand new car. So light it up for me. Start it up, start it up. You make me feel like dancing. Start it up, start it up. You make me feel like romancing. You got a motor like a brand new car. Finally tuned machine. Such a silent girl. The best that I've ever seen. You got a motor like a brand new car.
You got a motor like a brand new car, baby. So light it up for me.
so much. It's Whoopie Jim on harmonica. Marblehead Giles, of course. I'd like to feature...
1, 2. That'll do.
The Doctor on this next one here.
1, 2.
Not really a blues song, but like I say, one we seem to enjoy playing quite a bit. Hope you like it too.
Monitor test. I better...
It's a marvelous night for a moon dance, with the stars in the moon in your eye. A fantabulous night to be romancing the cover of October sky. And all the trees are falling to the sound of the breezes of blue. And I'm trying to please to the calling of your heart sleeves and voice of the loom. And all the dancing to you, my love. Can I just make
Good tonight. I'd like to feature Mr. Whoopie Jim on harmonica. That time of the month, I've got cramps. We'd like to take a moment and recognize someone here in the house tonight, all the way from Arizona, our good friend, Geoff, we call him Geoff Hurley. Take a bow, Geoff, where are you, man?
Yes, sure, he got that shirt at a rummage sale.
I heard that.
He had it. It was Bill Bruford's rummage sale, though, so it's all right.
That's rude, baby. He had his car stolen while he washed, apparently.
Bill Bruford did?
No, John Furt.
While he washed,
yeah. Had his car stolen. So we're going to catch that bad boy right here, okay, Jim? All right.
Thank you. behind. She caught the kitty and left me a meal to ride. My baby caught the kitty, left me the meal to ride. Trans one night, I swung on in the ride. Then it was that hard-headed woman of, hard-headed woman of mine.
Whoopie, Jim on that harmonica.
How's that monitor, Bob?
Good.
Is that better?
Better, good.
Well, we were out in the backyard one day. Again, we were getting stupid.
We're good at that.
It's hard to imagine now, I know. But we were. And we came up with a little thing that we call Those Shoes Blues. As you notice, Doug does not have any shoes on tonight. Again, as we look over towards Bob, no shoes on the bass guy. All I can say is you're lucky you all are down there.
Here's something we wrote.
Here's something we wrote. We call Those Shoes Blues. Thank you. Turn the air conditioning on in the last set. We get loose tonight. What do you want to hear? Pick one, you pretty young thing. Right here in the front. What's your name, young lady? Oh, isn't she pretty? Oh, she's blushing right now. What's her name?
No throwing underwear on the stage, no.
Show us there walking the dog.
Try something out of the ordinary just for this young lady here. We're gonna work it out.
No, we're gonna work it out, not whip it out, okay? Settle down up there. I had to clarify that for those of you in the back of the room here.
The folks in the back of the room would never notice.
Thank you. Direct back out to the vibraphone. Isn't that wonderful?
I'd
like to dedicate this to Mark because he's had a hard way to go. So have some of us, I know.
Time for shallow tears. Break a time.
is getting cold, and I still got a heart in the road. And it's a crying shame that you can blame the man on anybody else but yourself.
Take a quick break. Before we do that, okay, we'll play one more. Sunshine, look at this rain.
distinguish right from wrong. Look at our trouble coming down strong. Only God knows where our searcher ain't. There's a freak ain't got no money. Old Papa has no friends. But this much I swear to you, I know it's not too late. So many among us here, we got to play it straight like Ricky. Talking about, you've heard it all before. Consider this, my friends, tonight before we leave, walk out that door. It ain't how much you got in life, you always want more. But how much you give, that's the key to real reward. River poker, rock my century, the blues are on my mind, and I'm in a strange condition. Oh, my head is hard to find. Still I'm searching, seeking both high and low. Won't you help me? Gotta find a better road. You've been crying,
Thank you so much. We got Marblehead Giles, Dr. D, our special guest tonight, Jim Buck on the drums, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. Woo. Bob Christensen on the bass, Whoopie Jim, the harmonic cat.
And Rick Maki on the vibraphone.
Thank you.
Oh, the mallet cat.
Take 5 minutes, be right back.
That's Rick Maki on the mallet cat.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's start the music.
Well, if we're all ready to go, I say if we're all ready to go, I say are we ready to go?
Before we go anywhere, I need to introduce my good buddy from Tyler, Texas,
Dr. D and the Stratocaster. How about that boy?
Oh, man. He's a fun guy to kind of party with, too.
Yeah, man.
More on that later. How about tonight? Sitting in with us all the way from Chicago, Illinois,
Buffalo Buck on the drums.
The big band with the big guitar. That's the impeccable Bob Christensen. Blowing his little heart out on that harmonica. That's our buddy Whoopie Jim. The guy with his back to us. That big boy with a ponytail. Well, it's not a ponytail now. Yeah, that's Rick Maki. For those of you in the back of the room, they call me Marblehead Giles. Together, we go out, we party a little bit too much probably. Because of the blues, pool band.
I wanna be drunk, pool man. I wanna do things, baby, no one can. Two crosswise, the glow in the dark. Come on, baby, I feel a spark. I want to be you do, man. When we do things, no one can. Come a little closer, let me whisper in your ear. I know the things that you like to hear. I know your deepest secrets. I know your biggest fear. A little bit close now. It's perfectly clear. I want to be your hoodoo man. When we do things, oh, no one can. I got a mojo. I know it's true. Better watch out. You say what you do. Honey, you know I got my eyes on you. In a midnight hour, with some black magic cut on you. I wanna be the hoodoo man. Who would do things no one can. Thank you.
Special request, Al. This is for you, man. Hope you got your dancing shoes on. Or your dancing beer in your hand, whatever.
Running all around the town.
and she won't even let me ride. Now I'm gonna stay in the Sally girl. I think you better slow that Mustang down. You better run it around. I'm gonna put your big feet right back on the ground, little girl.
Right, Sally, right.
Oh, you're cool.
off in a tune by a guy by the name of Rufus Thomas. This will feature bassist extraordinaire Robert Christensen.
I just don't want to do it. I'll show you how to work that down. I just don't want to. I Lord, what you doing? what you want now, brother. I call that Miss Blues, too. Oh, well, she plays high, but I don't play. Mean what I said. I call out for a swim, kid.
Something up out of the basement. If you recognize this, you're doing pretty well, because we butcher this thing pretty bad. No, this is our own arrangement thing about Temptations. And Buck's going to do all the high vocal parts tonight.
Run, John, and Lane. But I'll have me on my
just like a bird in the sky.
Oh, I would
buy anything money came by.
I
turn a rebel to a raging fire.
Oh,
I'll live forever if my soul desires.
Wait a minute.
Ain't seen no whiskey since I got drunk. I ain't seen no whiskey. The blues made me slacker. Go back to Memphis, where I have much better. She said, don't let my husband, my main man, catch me. Woke up in the morning, blues three different ways. One said, go boy, welcome to church day. Woke up this morning with the blues three different ways. One said go, on the other hand, two said stay. Come on, Whoopie, hang around. Thank you.
I think I have something to say to you. See, I'm a man who loves the blues. Geoff, you feel the mood? Geoff Hurley, sound of her. Are you in the mood at all, baby? The mood strike you?
Bills, Uncle Sammy took the rest. I'm so tired.
Oh,
Christian will tell you what it's all about.
Sounded so nice. What can I say? There you go. I'd like to dedicate this to Mr. Muddy Waters. Such an influence. Thank you.
triple rhythm of whiskey. I want to die with the
thank you.
You know, somebody once said to me, and the guy sitting right behind me, he said, you know what he just told you? I said, who he? He said, he. Who he is he? Buddy Waters once said to me, and I tend to forget this, and he's apt to remind me. He said, everybody into the pool. I'm not sure what that meant. But Muddy Waters, this is for you, man.
We'll be back shortly.
5 minutes.
Thank you.
That's a lot. Give me a short one.
hush, 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 hush,
hush, hush, hush, hush, hush, hush.
Thank you.
mighty slam. Tell Razor, tell Zim. Tell Butcher Knife, tell your nanny. Tell thy fast, talking fat. Why we're going to have fun down to that combo's hall, yeah. We're gonna ride the tribe down tonight. We're gonna push the fight till daylight. We're gonna pitch your way, gang, do go all night long. Yeah, 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 come on now.
All night long.
Come on, Ricky. Sawdust on the floor. Tell all your sisters, Pete. Tell everyone you meet. Tonight we're gonna need no rest. We're gonna throw a mess. We're gonna kick out all the windows. Knock out all the doors. We're in the Christian Museum. There'll be snuff juice everywhere. Come on.
Up here for the band. That would help us get our mojo thing to swing. Straight. I said, oh, good woman. Raise my drummer in there. Help me out, baby. Jim Buck on the drums.
Oh, 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 rip it up.
It's Dr. D. Bob Christensen. Wow, that was fun. Thank you. Turns your what word?
Lord, Lord,
Marblehead. That was rather inspired of you. You were playing the blues down there, man. Okay, so we all maybe agreed on some of the lyrics, okay? See ya, thanks for coming.
Thank you for the beer, baby. Thank you, man.
Yep. Good night, dude. Thank you. Thank you very much. Why start?
All right, bust it.
Why start bust now? Is where I look at it.
Hey, baby.